I have 5 tips for organizing your closet. My first tip is always group like items together. If you do that, if your clothes are already sectioned off, it's easier to prune down. What we did here is we used these ventilated baskets to group like items together. What I love about these baskets is they allow the clothes to breathe, they are see-through, and then they allow you to group your like item clothes together. I always encourage my clients to take everything out of their closet when they're starting to organize, and then organize by color or style or type of outfit. In this case, we've organized by color. And what I did is organize from left to right, from lights to darks, and prints are always at the end. So there are all types of hangers out there for different types of clothing, so take advantage of it. These wooden hangers here that work perfect for denims and anything else that you need sturdy hangers for. These open-ended hangers work really well for slacks or pants, so they can just slide off. And then these retail hangers that I swear by, they don't really wrinkle the top portion of your clothing. Organizing is like the cheapest way to give your space a makeover. So feel free to invest in some good products, some of them ahead of time, so that you can have them handy as you begin the organizing process. You can always find more than one use for certain products, like I've done here with these shelf dividers. They're not really meant for this, but I've used them to organize purses. Purses are very hard to organize and store because they come in different sizes. They usually topple over. But with these shelf dividers, I can hold them standing up, and they're easily accessible and visible. Another way to save space in your closet is to use nifty space savers like a belt rack or a tie rack or a scarf rack. And we've done that here with her belts. We have hung them all up in one area, and so when she needs to look for a belt, she knows exactly where to go looking for it. And finally, I urge clients to always set aside enough time to organize your closet. Now, closets are one of the larger projects that you'd undertake, and so you should make sure that you have time set aside without distractions to organize your closet and try on items that you're not sure about so you can make better decisions about what to keep and what to donate.